with another video. And today, guys, what we're going to be doing is, you guys seem to love the top 5 favorite hoodies that I own. And so today I'm bringing you guys another top something of my favorite something. So today's topic is my top 10 favorite NBA teams. It could be something that I own or something that, like, I like. So we're going to start all the way from number 10 and the reason why. Number 10, you guys may be wondering, Ian, we already know your number one favorite team. Yeah, I'm not going to describe why. I'm just going to say my favorite team, and then that would be the end of the video. So, guys, my 10th favorite team, you guys may be kind of shocked, but it's the Heat. And the reason why is because I just like their logo and I like their franchise. Their franchise has been pretty good, and I like teams that are pretty good. So, number 10 on the board is the Heat. Okay, now, number 9. Here we go. Number 9 is the Nets. And the reason why is because Kevin Durant went there and Kyrie, but they both, no, I think only Kevin Durant. Yeah, only Kevin Durant has coronavirus, but I like the Nets because Kevin Durant went there. And whoa, guys, stop boarding out that Kevin Durant is a snake. How do you like him? You're such a snake. No, I ain't. My brother hated him when he was on the Warriors, but then he moved to his favorite team, and now he's one of his favorite players. So don't say that I'm a snake, and don't say that my brother's a snake. But still, we're not snakes. Only Kevin Durant is. And I'll even admit that when I'm a Warriors fan. So we went number 10 and 9. It's time for number 8. Number 8 on my list. We're going to go with the Celtics. And the reason why Celtics is because, you know, their whole franchise, Larry Bird, Bill Russell, Bob Cousy, John Havlicek, I could go on and on and on. But it's like the video has to be kind of limited to like a 10-minute video or something. But yeah. Their franchise had just been phenomenal. Larry Bird, he went to Indiana State. He played for Indiana in Indiana College. So yeah, we got our top from 10 to 9 to 8 to 7. Now it's time to go on to our number 7. Is it? Yeah, 7. So, guys, number 7, the Lakers. Mm-hmm. Yes, it is the Lakers, and the reason why is because, let's just name a couple, just like 2 or 3 maybe, of their best players. Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, Magic Johnson, Kobe Bryant, LeBron James, Anthony Davis. I'm not going to name anymore. I could literally go on and on because they have had so many good players in their franchise. But yeah, I have to go number 7 as the Lakers. So let's name off our list right now. Number 10 is the Heat. Number 9 was the Nets. Number 8 was the Celtics, and number 7 was the Lakers. Guys, and as soon as I say my number, like, 6 or something, they're going to pop up on the screen, maybe, like, right here or something. Just to give you guys a little heads up. So, number 6 on the board. We're almost halfway through the video and halfway through my thing, my collection. Number 6, we're going to go with the Houston Rockets. James Harden. The Dream Shake. Hakeem Olajuwon. they've had a ton of good players, and they have just had a good franchise, but they would be higher on my list under one condition. If they got rid of James Harden. And guys, if you guys are saying what, if you guys are, let's just watch. Just watch. You guys at home, just watch some of his clips of him doing travels and not getting them cold and called and flopping and everything. And yeah, so I'm not going to go over all that. But number five, we're halfway through the list. Number five is the Milwaukee Bucks. The Milwaukee Bucks, because of Giannis Antetokounmpo and the fact that they have had some pretty good teams. Or not teams, players. And they also would be higher on the list if they won a championship. So now we're on to number four. So we're going to go with number four as the Clippers. Now the Clippers, because Paul George moved there to LA and is on the Clippers right now. And I just feel like, you know, he just deserves, his team deserves to be at least in my top five. I feel like the Clippers deserve to be in my top five. And, yeah. So, that's why I put them at number four. But we are on to our top three. And it's limited down to kind of a lot of teams. But there's two teams in particular that you guys may not know that I have liked. So, this is kind of weird. But number three, the top three, my top three favorite, number three is the 76ers. Now, the reason why it's the 76ers is because I feel like they deserve a top three. They've had a lot of struggles in the past couple of years. And, you know, like, I just want to give them a little feedback by putting them in my top three. There's no specific reason why I want to put them in my top three. It's just, like, it's not because of their players. It's just because they've had so much struggle with injuries and trades and all that and picks. It's just that I feel like they deserve a top three, you know? So we're moving on to number two. Right now, we're going to go with number two on my board, the top two. You guys already know the number one, so I'm going to try to limit it down to not really saying that one, but I'll just have you guys guess it. If you're my brother, my dad, or my mom, or my friends that might know it, you guys are automatically, before this video when I said, or by the title, you can easily tell which is my favorite team. And yeah, so number two on the board, there's hardly any ones. And guys, I get that I live in Indiana. I'm just telling you guys this. I get that I live in Indiana, but the Pacers are not in my top two. They're not even on my list, which is kind of shocking for most people, probably. There's not much teams, but I have to go with Portland Trailblazers as number two. And the reason why I'm number two is because Damian Lillard, he's pretty good. CJ McCollum, he's pretty good. They're both underrated in NBA 2K. And yeah, that's basically it. So, you guys already know my number one. And for the reason, guys, why do you think the Warriors are my number one favorite team? Let's just show my Warriors things. You get it now? So, hope you guys did enjoy this video. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe if you already haven't. Okay. But yeah, guys, I For you guys, I bought a $60 camera, or a $45 camera, and I just bought this cool design. And so, yeah. Oh, also, my blanket is also Warriors, and so are my pillows. So, you get it now?